Okay, so let's open Gdevelop again. And yeah, this program is free, by the way. Let's open our project. Here's the project we are working on. It's the warm project. And in the previous video, we added sound effects when the collision happens. That's when the worm eats the apples. Today we're gonna make our character go from level 1 to level 2. So I guess we're going to need an object to collide with so we can advance to the next level. So let's insert a new object. It's going to be a sprite. Actually, I don't need the car there. Let me just delete that there. And maybe I can make something in Photoshop. Let me see, let's make this at 32 by 32. I think I can just use a shape. Do we have a start? Yes, we do. That is our pixel art start. Wow, what a happy start. So let's save this as a PNG. Call it a start. And let's import it. Where's my star? Here it is. Drag it out here. And I have no icon. Let me just edit this and exit that. And let's rename this to star. I think I made it a little too small. Make it 64 by 64. Let me re-import the star. Close this. And there is our star. Put a couple of blocks here. Okay. So that's the end of the level there. Let me paste a few of these blocks here. There we go, that's the end of the level. Okay, so let's copy level 1. Copy it and paste it. Okay, so this is level 1 and this is level 2. Okay, so let's go to events and let's add a new condition. All objects, collision. Collision between the worm and the star. Oops, I called that a start for some reason. Okay, so let's add the action. And this is going to be related to our scene. We're going to change the scene. Scene is called level 2. Let's type a level 2. And let's go okay. And let's preview the game. And you can see that we have triggered level 2. We're on Windows, we actually have to compile this first. So let's compile this. Compile. That was super quick. There is the game. And let's collect the apples. Lots of apples. Notice that the frame rate looks very smooth. Okay, so now, alright, so now we are in level 2. Just like that. Super easy. I forgot I had a full screen enabled for this, but it looks really good. Now, if you don't want to compile to preview on Windows, I usually just switch it to HTML5, and it's pretty much the same thing. Let's try it out. Level 2. Here it is. And it's a nice way to share your games online. That's it. That's how you can make levels for your games in Gdevelop. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.